So originally I was diagnosed with prostate cancer, and through getting scans done, I was looking at getting my prostate out. That was looking like I was getting on top of that. And they incidentally found a lump in my lung. When my diagnosis changed and the prostate cancer got put to secondary because it was less important, if you like, I didn't get any calls from a lung cancer nurse. I've only recently contacted the lung cancer nurses and discovered them, but I've discovered that there's so few in Australia. It needs research dollars, and it needs, and we need nursing staff. That's really the key things. For me to have access to a lung cancer nurse is extremely important because they don't just look after the medical side of things. They're looking after other ways to keep you active and to keep your life moving the way it should do. On World Lung Cancer Day, on the 1st of August, I'll be celebrating 12 months from my very, nearly 12 months from my very first diagnosis. I wish MPs realised about lung cancer that it doesn't matter how the person got there, they've got lung cancer. They can be fit and healthy, they can have made life choices, whatever, it doesn't matter. What really matters is having people there to help you along the way and readily available, and have research so we can try and increase longevity and increase quality of life, and we can actually make things better.